I am Gresham Zidal. And welcome back to Amnesia, a Machine for Pigs. You'll have to forgive me, I just finished eating lunch alongside Darkus. Alright, so I believe I crossed through here, and then it starts chasing. Or not? Okay. I guess it counted as being, as the checkpoint having been reached. Brew. Curious. I assume it has to do with the fact that most acids actually are incapable of melting through glass, at least with ease. Is that what this is for? What? Oh, I see. Huh. Most curious. Bilge pump maintenance access. Hmm. Yeah, I felt that building up. You'll have to forgive me. Oh, this is just pleasant. How was that? Ugh. Disgusting. Curious.
Isn't it dangerous allowing this filthy discharge to collect so close to
the We can use the flow to drive the turbines. There will always be a torrent of mosquito flooding through these tunnels. We can use this to supplement the steam production and ensure constancy.
God, the stench! This fecal matter is the true product of the age.
Grotesque. The hell? Well, Amnesia water monster, eat your heart out. This is the Amnesia feces monster. Ugh. What was that? Sluice Gate 1. No, that's the way I just came from.
Thank you.
Another mask. What the? Darkus, could you get that?
Yeah. Hey Google, stop.
Thank you. That was a little distracting.
Yeah, it's no problem.
What's this? So these things are basically just phasing through dimensions of all things? I feel there's something I'm missing. Oh, I see, I need to go around. Just careful and quiet. Disgusting.
But we can save them. We can set them free. We can replace a rotten old world
with a clean new one.
Mr. Landis, you sound every bit the fanatic.
Well, how can I be otherwise, Professor? How can any man of ethics simply stand by and watch this world drown in its own excrement?
And your engineer, this visionary with whom you embarked upon this course, does he share your views?
Indeed he does. Indeed he does. The poor fellow has seen it all before. Now, this is not the first civilization he has wept for.
And so you said about things immediately upon your return.
Naturally, naturally. These things cannot be left to rot upon the tree. And sponsors were remarkably easy to find. I tell you, Professor, a trail of greed brings rich men to your door like pigs to truffles.
Is there anything? Yep. Curious. Okay, so I believe my goal is to go the opposite direction of the creature. It's roaming. I'm actually curious. What is... Well, that thing's angry.
That's it, Papa. You're so near now.
That counts as progress. So I'm curious. I'm gonna go back and look in these areas. I see. It's blocked off. It doesn't matter now. decontamination again. What is this place? Storyteller. So why do these things... These things must emit some sort of... energy field that... Well, that's going to call it for this video. If you enjoyed it, feel free to leave a like and a comment down below with any tips or advice you might have for me. And also, feel free to share the video around. Your views do help this channel to grow and brings us one step closer to doing this full time. And also, feel free to subscribe to the channel and ring notification bell if you enjoyed this and the other content on the channel. It all of it is one step closer. Is helping us take one step closer to doing it full time, as I said before. And also, Darkus is taking voice acting commissions, if you're interested. If you wish to know what the prices for it are, I should specify, that's a little distracting, but that is the proper grammatical way of stating that. You'll have to forgive me. Even I have moments where the English language just simply fails me. But anyways, I thank you all for joining me. And I will see you all in the next video. And I am Gresham's at all. And I do hope you have a pleasant day.